888-826-3111.
Sunday morning. I come back from jogging to find this basket with this baby in it, waiting in the vestibule. Inside is a little note from a Sylvia saying that the baby was yours and she was leaving it here for you to deal with it.
Then
along comes another little package with your name on it, only this time the package has heroin in it, and the narcotic squad at the camp downstairs knows all about it. The cops?
I don't believe this. I don't know anything about any drugs or any police. I thought I was just doing a favor for Paul.
I didn't know it was in that package. I simply don't know anything about that baby. I mean, for God's sake, somebody drops a baby off on your doorstep and you automatically assume he's mine? But the child doesn't look anything like me.
I'm bigger, Hank, and I have more hair.
Dear Jeff, here's our baby. I can't handle this now. I don't know where else to turn.
Oh, my God. Strapped for a year and a half.
I was doing painting with a shrew. She was the shrew. I mean, I did some of my best work in that.
I got great reviews.
Jeff, such a cheer. You're always thinking about yourself. I want to kill you.
Michael?
Jack, I would like to introduce you to your daughter, Mary.
No, wait a minute, guys. I can't be sure that this is my kid.
What am I supposed to do with him?
We've put our lives on hold, Jack, taking care of this kid, and now, Ginger.
Okay. Right, fine. Until I straighten this mess out, I'll take care of her. I mean,
sure, why not?
If I'm an actor, I can
do a father.
Yeah. What can be so difficult, huh?
Yeah. Good night. Oh, down.
Another half hour.